Sister Waverly remembers in Second Chronicles chapter 20, God told Jehoshaphat to put those singers in front of the army.
Amen.
And then when they begin to praise God and to sing, he set ambushments out for the enemy.
Amen.
And the enemy destroyed each other.
Yes.
Took them 3 days recovering the spoil. Praise God. They blessed. Amen.
Yeah.
I got this song. Oh, how great that was. Yeah.
Amen. Somebody asked me to do a
praise and worship song one time. This is what I did. That's the most beautiful praise song I know.
See you.